Hey everybody, I beat Destiny Tower again. Ninety-nine floors with Moltres. I did a lot of attempts with Zapdos, and for some reason I just couldn't get Zapdos to work very well. I just kept getting fucked over and over and over. I don't know if it was just bad luck or what, but I do like three attempts with Moltres and I beat it. It took me like 2 hours, but that's kind of the norm. Thank you for watching.